press feed 3 times until you have several RFID labels showing. Press home. Press the right arrow to scroll to the RFID menu. Press OK. Press the right arrow once to scroll to the calibrate function. Press start. Calibration could take up to 2 minutes while the printer is optimizing the RFID settings. When complete, the screen will show ready. Press the right arrow several times to see the results. Results will vary by type of media. Press home.